Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are fine today. Myself, Mrs. Smita Mahajan, and I am your teacher. Okay, today our subject period, maths period. Now we will learn today. First we will revise. We will revise shapes, circle, triangle, and square. Now we will learn new topic, introduction of numbers. Which numbers? 0, 1, 2 and 3. Now we will learn one rhyme. Which rhyme? 1, 2, buckle my shoe. But we start our class with a small prayer. All of you join your hands. Close your eyes and repeat after me. Tvameva mata, chapita tvameva, tvameva bandhu, chasakha tvameva, tvameva vidya, dravidam tvameva, tvameva sarvam, Mama Deva Deva. Now open your eyes, put down your hands. Okay students, now first we revise shapes. Okay, see here, which shape is this? This is circle. We had already learned circle shape, triangle shape and square shape. Again we will revise how to make circle. Circle, round and round. Tell me how to make circle. Round and round. Circle had no sides. Circle have no sides. And his shape is round and round. See here. Circle shape is round and round. It have no sides. Circle ke koi sides nahi hote hain. Now, next, which shape is this? Triangle. Which shape is this? Triangle. Triangle have three sides. How many sides triangle have? Three sides. One, two, three. Triangle have three sides. One, two, three. How to make triangle? How to make triangle? One slanting line. Again slanting line and slipping line. Two slanting line and one slipping line make triangle. Two slanting line, one slipping line make triangle. Now, triangle like a mountain. Triangle like a mountain. Up and down. Up and down. Triangle like a mountain. Triangle like a mountain. Up and down. Now next shape is square. Which shape is this? Square. 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 How many sides square have? How many sides square have? Square have four sides. How many sides? Four sides. One, two, three and four. How many sides square have? 1, 2, 3 and 4. It's look like a box. Square look like a box. Yes. Now how to make a square? Square make standing line, slipping line and standing line. Make square. Two standing line, two standing line and two slipping line make a square. Its two sides are equal. See here, this side and this side, both sides are equal. And this side, both sides are equal. What is this? Square. Which shape is this? Square. Now, square look like a box. square have four sides. Square have four sides. Now students, repeat after me. This is a circle. What is this? This is a circle. This is a triangle. This is a triangle. This is a square. This is a square. Now ball shape is, what is the shape of ball? What is the shape of orange? Which shape is this? Circle. Yes. Now the birthday cake. See here, the slice of watermelon. The slice of watermelon. Which shape is this? Triangle. Which shape is this? Triangle. Now see here, the shape of this hanky. Which shape is this? Square. Which shape is this? Square. Now next, introduction of number 0, 1, 2 and 3. Students, 0 means, 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. And what is the shape of square? What is the shape of 0? Its shape is oval. Shape is oval. See here. This is a circle. Which shape is this? Circle. And 0, oval. Oval. 0 look like a oval shape. Okay. 0 look like a oval shape. This not make a circle shape. Okay. And 0 means nothing. 0 means nothing. See here. This is a box. This is a box. See here, in a box, how many sticks here? See here. Here how many sticks? No sticks. No sticks here. No sticks. 0 means nothing. Agar yahan kuch nahi hai to 0. Agar yahan kuch nahi hai to 0. See here, in my hands, kuch hai mere haathon mein? Nothing. It means 0. Nothing. It means 0. Agar kuch nahi hona means 0. See here, this is a apple. Now in my hands, how many apples? How many apples? One. One. How many apples? One. How many apple? One apple. Now what is in my hand? Nothing. Kuch bhi nahi hai ab mere haathon mein. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Nothing means 0. 0 means nothing. Okay. Now how to make 0? Oval shape. How to make 0? Oval shape. 0 means nothing. See here. Here sticks. No sticks here. Means 0. Nothing. Okay. 0 means nothing. Now number 1. Students, see here. What is this? Car. This is a car. How many car? See here, how many car? One car. How many car? one car. Now, how to make number one? How to make number one? One standing line. Make number one. One standing line. Make number one. See here, how many cars? One car. How many car? One car. Now here we write number one. And how to write number one? One standing line. Make number one. Standing line. Make number one. See here. In my hand, how many sticks? One. See here. One stick. And how many apple? One apple. How many apple? One apple. How many stick? One stick. How many apple? One apple. Now see here. How many banana? One banana. Repeat after me. One banana. One stick. One apple. One hanky. How many teddy bear? How many teddy bear in this book? See here. One. How many teddy bear? One. Now, put up your one finger. See like this. One. Do like this. One. One. Now, see here. Here, how many sticks are here? No sticks. Means nothing. Zero. No stick means zero. Nothing. And now next box. Now next column. How many sticks? One stick. One. How many sticks? One stick. Now see here. How many flower in my hand? One flower. How many flower? One flower. See here. One. Repeat after me. One flower. One. One flower. One flower. One apple. One banana. One teddy bear. One stick. And one finger. Put up your one finger. And repeat after me. One. One. Yes. Very good. Now, how many cars here? How many car? One car. And how to write number one? Make standing line. How to write number one? Make standing line. One standing line. Make number one. Make number one. One standing line. Make number one. And how to make a standing line? Make two dots. Tell to your mama. Your mama help you. Okay. Two dots. Put your pencil. Up dot and down. This is number one. Which number is this? One. Which number is this? One. Students, see here. How many boys? Count it. One, two. How many boys? One, two. One, two. Two balls. How many boys? Two balls. See here. How many bananas? One, two. How How many bananas? 1, 2. Count it. 1, 2. How many bananas? 1 and 2. 2 bananas. Okay. Now, see here in my hand. How many sticks? See here. 1, 2. See here. 1, 2. 1, 2. How many sticks? 1, 2. Now, see here in this book. How many dogs? See here, how many dogs? 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. How many dogs? 1 and 2. Yes. Now, what is this? Flowers. How many flowers? 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay. And how to write number 2? How to write number 2? Make half cup and sleeping line. Half cup and sleeping line. Make number 2. Half cup and sleeping line. Make number 2. Half cup and sleeping line. Make number 2. Now, see here, students. Repeat again. Here in this box, how many spenders? How many sticks? No sticks here. So, nothing. Nothing. Now, next. How many sticks? 1 stick. How many sticks? 1 stick. Now, next. How many sticks? 1, 2. 1, 2. 2 sticks. Now, put up your finger. 1. Put up your 1 finger. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Repeat after me. 1, 2. How many finger? 2 finger. 1, 2. Put up your 2 finger. 1, 1, 2. Very good, students. Now, next. Which number is next? 0. After number 0, which number coming? 1. Now, after number 1, which number coming? 2. Now, after number 2, which number coming? 3. Which number coming? 3. Now, how? See here. How many stars? How many stars here? Count it. 1, 2, 3. How many stars? 1, 2, 3. Students, repeat after me. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. How many stars? 3 stars. Now, see here. How many sticks in my hand? 1, 2, 3. Repeat after me. 1, 2, 3. How many sticks? 1, 2, 3. 3 sticks. Now, how many flowers? Repeat after me. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers? 3 flowers. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers? 3 flowers. 1, 2, 3. See here. 1, 2, 3. 3 flowers. How many flowers? 3 flowers. 1, 2, and 3. You like cake? Yes. All of you like cake? Yes. See here, how many cakes are here? 1, 2, 3. How many cakes? 1, 2, 3. How many cakes? 1, 2, 3. Now students, how to write number 3? First make half cup and again make half cup, make number 3. 2 half cup, make number 3. 2 half cup, make number 3. 2 half cup, make number 3. Now students, see here again. See here. Here, any stick, any spindle here? No. This box is empty, means nothing. Nothing means zero. Nothing means zero. Now, here, one spindle, one stick. How many sticks? One. Repeat after me. One. Now, after number zero, which number coming? 1. Now after number 1, which number coming? 2. How many sticks? 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Now after number 2, which number coming? 3. See here. 1, 2 and 3. How many sticks? 3 sticks. Now put your finger. How many finger? One finger. Advik, repeat after me. One. Put up your one finger. Put your one finger. One. Now, one. After which, after number one, which number coming? Two. One, two. Put your two finger. One, two. Now, after number two, which number coming? Three. 1, 2 and 3. How many finger? 1, 2 and 3. Put your 3 finger. Advika, put your 3 finger. 1, 2 and 3. Very good. Now students, we learn one rhyme. Which rhyme? 1, 2, buckle my shoe. Start and repeat after me. Do action. Okay. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock the door. 3, 4, knock the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hand. 9, 10, a big fat hand. Okay students, now again repeat after me. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. 3, 4, knock the door. 3, 4, knock the door. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 5, 6, pick up sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hand. 9, 10, big fat hand. Student, learn this rhyme. Okay. Now, I hope you enjoy this video. Students, repeat these numbers. 0, 1, 2 and 3 with the help of your mama. Okay, bye bye students.